Hey. So this video right here is about something important to me, right? Shit about gun control. Alright, not the last video I'm gonna do on it. Definitely not the first either. I'm a felon. I can't legally own no guns, so what the fuck do I care, right? Yeah. Okay. Cause it's bigger than that. Okay. It's bigger than that. It's bigger than me. You know what I'm saying? Like, you should care. So, one common defense, or I mean, I shouldn't say defense, but point Democrats make that's false, right? AR-15 is a weapon of war. It stands for, sorry, no, it stands for Armalite rifle. And weapon of war, let's be clear, it's not. It's not just that. I know one of the big things that people liked about ARs is that they want to teach their kids to shoot on 223 platform. That's a good round. It's a good, it doesn't have much recoil. 22s in general don't have recoil. But yeah, so they make this point, it's a weapon of war. It's not. The M16, A1, A2, A3, and A4 are weapons of war. Yeah, you could say that. But y'all acting like war can't happen on American soil. I know war that's going on right now on U.S. soil that I got people dying in, and I know people that died in, and it's not a real war. I mean, the war on drugs, you could say, is a real war, but you know what I'm saying? We got people dying over this shit every day. You know what I'm talking about. And lost a lot of friends in this shit. And I know people, I'm not going to have an AR in a situation to save their life. I'm not going to say who it was, but there was someone, a couple people I knew were like, that situation, because they was dolo, that situation played out the way it did only because they had something like an AR, and specifically one of them had it in 5.56, and that shit, even a 223 round saved a motherfucking life. So, to me, it's real important. Keep in mind, no, I ain't gonna say that because I can't specify what that other motherfucker, but still, at least one of them was a legal gun owner. At least one of them. And, so, to me, it's important that the youth of America, the people of America, be able to have weapons of war should war break out on U.S. soil, because as far as I'm concerned, it already has, and it did since the 1960s and 70s, especially the early 70s, mid-70s. That's especially when it popped off. That's when motherfuckers switched to the side and everything. You know what I'm saying? So, I don't even get into all that here, but point blank, these motherfuckers selling you on gun control, listen, more people need to stand up to that shit. Defund the ATF. I'm out, this bitch.